The Atlantic League recently announced that due to COVID-19 pandemic, several members have not gained necessary approval from state officials to open their ballparks to a capacity level sufficient for participation. High Point Rockers, Long Island Ducks, and Southern Maryland Blue Crabs are working together with professional baseball clubs in what hopes to be a 70-game schedule that would begin in mid-July and conclude at the end of September with a championship game series. The Lancaster Barnstormers will host a series of events at Clipper Magazine Stadium that will include an outdoor summer movie series and Thursday happy hours, including live music, lawn games, and drink specials. The club will make the ballpark available for local baseball and softball teams, along with private events. The team is also encouraging members of its community to share any ideas for the summer. The Barnstormers also hope to continue its longtime friendly rivalry with nearby York in the War of the Roses. Senior managers from each club have already begun discussing options to bring some form of professional baseball to the two cities this summer. The Somerset Patriots will also host numerous events ranging from local professional baseball, depending on approval, to drive-in movies, fireworks shows, youth baseball tournaments, and additional activities. And finally, the Sugar Land Skeeters announced prior to this week that they will host a 4-team professional baseball league at Constellation Field that will begin on July 3rd and conclude on August 23rd. Each team will play 28 games for a total of a 56-game season. The teams will consist of former major leaguers and an assortment of professional players who've appeared at affiliated minor league levels as well as the independent leagues, highlighted by Roger and his son Koby Clemens, who have committed to managing teams in the league, with the other two managers yet to be confirmed. For more information, log on to stadiumjourney.com.